souls.
What now? You think this is all my fault?
How very, very petty of you. Very petty indeed.
You win. Please.
Oh, please. Have mercy.
visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. Who good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Good morrow. Is the black dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Kalameet. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gough hunts dragons. For a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling.
Thank you. You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Yes, of course. I must not be presumptuous. Artorius would not have approved. You humans, always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
Defeated Kalameet, wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow, I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorius, threatens to devour our entire land of Oolacile. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh